Samresh, congratulations, a fantastic 10 tens in the last round. Are you happy with the way you performed?
Yeah, happy for the result and how I finished it.
Yeah. And looking at the tournament, a lot of youngsters here. Yeah. And good future, isn't it, for shooting?
Definitely. It's like a pyramid. The broader you have a base, the better shooters will come up. Not everybody will become a champion, but at least you'll find more people who are capable of becoming a champion.
And there's a good contrast in the tournament as well. You know, a lot of people from all over the country. Sorry, so good exposure for everyone.
Definitely good exposure. So, I think we should have more matches like this all over, so that people get more chance, more opportunity. And it's not only about the shooters. It's about the people who are coming and seeing what's going on. Like we have the Gun for Glory, the competition that's going on, the fan championship there. That's basically for people who have never shot anything. So they come and get the feel of it, what shooting is. People are generally scared of guns, scared. But it's a sport, and it's where we have already performed well in the Olympics. So it's a good opportunity for youngsters, for people to come and have a look at what it is, to get the feel of it.